Tactics Podcast. Today we are gonna design something. It's probably gonna be rather simplistic. I thought that I have some geometry for today, but apparently I do not have that. Been interesting. But anyway, I think that we're actually gonna start with a meta ball today. I don't know what I can... Okay, I see what I can do with it. Probably by having this, they should somehow interact, don't they? What if I merge them? I don't know if this is the right workflow, but I kind of do assume that it is. And so I think I do want to have another one that is somewhat in between them, something like maybe even a bit like that, whatever that is, I don't know. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna use that. There we go. Out of that, I do once again want to have a pyro solver. So we're gonna get our pyro solver. We'll get our pyro source, which should we plug into this, and then attribute. I never ever know what it is called. Volume attribute rasterize. I think it is this. I don't know. I assume, but we are gonna see. Let's see if there is something happening. By going into, no, I don't want to have that. Going into here, we're gonna initialize smoke, burn, color, fuel, basically everything. And in here we are. Is this even the right one? I don't know. I do not even know. Is there something happening? No, there isn't. Probably for a reason. Because this may be indeed the wrong one. Attribute. Attribute randomize. Attribute rast. Raster volume rasterize might be the same thing. Volume rasterize hair, I don't even know what this does. Maybe it is this. I don't think it's that. This should be fine. We're having temperature, density, burn, color, and fuel, whatever fuel is, but doesn't matter. But I think I do remember. There we go. Yeah. Density, burn, temperature, T scale. I don't know. Let's have a look at what is happening there. Okay, that is actually somewhat cool, having these three pieces of geometry. Let's put it like that. I want to emit it from flame. I don't know which one is the right one. Speed, I think, does indeed maybe matter. Let's reset it. There's already one part there that I think I do really enjoy, which is this one. Might look quite cool. I do want to have a bit of disturbance, I think, and also a bit of turbulence or nothing. I never know which is the right one. Maybe. Oh, well, I do like these little things there, which may come from the disturbance, but we're going to see whether this is the case. But I actually also like... in general, what is happening there? I think that I always want to have shredding, which I don't know what this is doing. Let's see. We're gonna see. Okay. We might just keep it at like 23 and see what is happening. And then alter things. Flame expansion might also be interesting. Well, actually not that much. And maybe even some wind. That is giving it a bit more. Maybe actually from above. Maybe actually from above. So minus one should do the trick. Do you actually see things? Yes, you do. I was quite fearing now that it was not the case. Yeah, I think this might actually do it quite good. Yeah, there we go. VDB, do I have to convert it? We will see whether we have to convert that. Don't need you. I think I do want to have... Definitely not that. Definitely not that. VDB convert. I think that I needed two of them to get something out of it. And I might have actually been wrong because this does not look really good. Unless I have to alter things there, but apparently this is not really the case. Does it change if I'm making a volume out of it? No, it doesn't. This also does not really change things for the better, at least. This is nothing, and this should not work either. What if I am doing this there? I do find it quite interesting that, you know, there might be some issues with the with all of the disturbance and the turbulence and whatever, and we might actually have to. Does this actually change something? Yes, it does. Maybe, just maybe. So the ISO volume is fine, apparently, quite fine at least. What is happening there? Okay. I don't know what is happening there. This is actually making things better. But this does not really. I mean, it does change based on that. But not really in a good way. But not really in a good way. Would actually be nice once to fucking remember how I've done certain things. Well, yeah, because I would like it to look like this. Maybe we can do an ISO offset. Meta balls. And then plug it into here and maybe get something out of it, but apparently we do not. Apparently we do not get something out of this. Tetra mesh also not. I might Google really quickly or ask ChatGPT or something. Pyro volume to mesh Houdini. Let's see. Creating a mesh from smoke. There we go. This is what I wanted to have. And let's hope that this post is not from, well, it's from 2015. But yeah. Blast ISO offset or points from volume. Points from volume. This looks really good. I really like it. That is amazing. I am mesmerized. And now we can VDB from VDB from particles, I assume. Yes. We probably need a few more though. This looks amazing. What is that? Don't think that this is gonna do things better. A dense. Oh. Oh. Sparse volume. Oh no. Fog. Auto detect. Apparently, this doesn't change much. But we can also just do that. I mean, I really like it. I really, really do like it. What I'm seeing though is that I'm actually not quite positive about that. It might cut it or chop it in some way so that we're not having like the full thing. But I think that we're gonna just take the piece when it just looks the best, which I think is around here. And we are indeed gonna do something like this, if this is even possible, because yeah, no, it should be fine actually, but we also have to do this. Okay, it's 0.05, so we can probably also go down to 0.2. We actually have to go down even further. It's quite small. This is quite small. I would like invert volume. Okay. But this doesn't change much. Chitta seed. Neither does this, but this does. But I do like it in this way the most indeed. Can we use a volume trail? Volume trail? What does that look like? Velocity volume. Can I just do this? Wow. Points. There we go. I mean that is something. That is something. It might just be way too many points. Might just be way too many points there. There we go. Looks interesting. Don't want to say good though. But I think this is usable. Even though we might have to go further down. 0.02 and 0.03, I guess. And the trail length, maybe just really increasing it. But I do like the look. I think it's quite good. I don't know what this does, so I'm not gonna use it purposefully. And we might actually turn that to 0.04. Maybe even 0.05. Because we're gonna smooth it then. Maybe 4 was okay. Because we're gonna smooth it then. And let's see which one of those looks the best. I might then mirror it or something. Because I do actually like this tall thing. I do actually like it. I do actually like it. I do actually like it. I think that I'm actually gonna keep this one there. It's quite interesting because we're having like this kind of rigid flow line here. It's not really smooth, but I believe that just, you know, makes it really good. I can also buy time. What if we're doing this by time? Okay, then we're getting this. No, I don't want to have it by distance, please. And we might. Now there's this weird little thing on the side. But that is good. We are gonna VDB convert that. Convert it to polygon soup. That apparently is rather dense. We might smooth it before doing so. Ooh. Ooh. These are some amazing lines. These are some amazingly sharp lines. I do like it. We could actually go down to three, maybe, so that we're still in these holes there. What about actually? Okay. Okay. No. That was too much, so we're gonna go back to threes to get this little beautiful hole there and a few more along the way. And now we're having some beautiful, rigid kind of, I don't know, geometry. We might also turn that to, no, I think we might also do even more so that we are, yeah, I think this is good. Now we're gonna mirror it. We're gonna mirror it. Ah, this is also good. Could be a chair or something. I really like it. I really like it. And we might actually mirror it another time. To, but not in this direction, probably in this one. But I'm never quite sure. I'm never quite sure. No, I think this was the right one. Or was it? This is also good, though. This is also good. We might also do this, though. We might also do this, though. I think we are gonna do this. So, yeah. I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope you've liked it, and